How can I help you?
My name's Mark Vega. This is my partner. We work for Cobalt Fiber Tech. We're a networking company, and we'd like to expand our operations to this area. You are the owner of this house, correct, sir?
Yeah.
Fantastic. I got some really good news for you.
Where are you from?
I'm from New Jersey, sir.
Originally.
I'm Hispanic. Where are you from, sir?
America.
Right, but where are you from originally?
Okay. Oh, hi, sir. Vincent Zaleski. I'm American. And we are looking to stretch our lines of communication, and I'm in charge of figuring out who would be willing to sell us a stretch of land.
I ain't selling my land.
No, no, of course not. All we're looking for is access to a very thin strip of your land to spread our line. A very, very thin strip.
How thin?
Well, it's about, about this wide for the length of your property. We would start at about, about here, and it would go underground, really deep, like 10 feet, all the way under your land to about that, like, pole over there.
You want to buy a 12-inch strip off of my property?
Well, under your property. And it's just to put a line in. We would bring our horizontal drilling machine. It would sit right on that street. I think it would impress the neighbors. And it would drill underneath your lot the entire way, nothing broken, nothing torn out. It would be completely invisible. We could even do, like, a lease if you want, like a 10-year lease. It's basically like free money.
Ain't no free money, my friend. Money is money.
That's very true, sir. That's very true.
You got all this written down somewhere?
Yes, I do. I do.
Maybe you could give me some idea what you're looking for?
What about that one?
Great coat. I can see you're a man who appreciates a quality garment.
Hey! What the hell are you two doing sleeping in my barn?
Sir, my name is Thad Castle. I'm a Blue Mountain State football player who's been chosen by God to carry out a mission on your farm.
God speaks to you, son?
I'd love to get on one of those bikes, ride into the hills, sun on my face, wind whistling past my ears. Isn't it about time we got this show on the road? Considering how much you want to charge for those things, I pretty much expect them to work miracles. So your men get better on our nickel. And it won't be the last. Not if I can help it.
You can't.
I know who you are. I saw your picture in the paper. An eye for an eye. Is that what this is?
Hey, I know you.
I wonder how.
I've got my own room at Sunset Village. It's meatloaf and movie night. Hop on.
Immigration policy. No, I'm talking about all them foreigners coming over here from who knows where, taking all our jobs. And the gays. We allow them into the military, and we don't let our kids celebrate Christmas.
Is this Cassie Malloy? I really need to speak with Miss Malloy. I'm going to need you to verify your student ID number. Thank you. Can never be too careful. Cassie, you came in for counseling during your undergraduate years. I saw you several times. All case files are kept on record indefinitely. And that's unfortunately what I'm calling about.
I raised you, and you're both my boys. But Sam, although I'm your father, like I told you before, your birth father isn't me.